Hi friends, welcome back. Today we are going to learn about the advanced accounting in Tally ERP 9. In a few years that I have stopped at the outstanding AGY report. So now I am going to continue it from there. First of all, advanced accounting. So here we stop. Now advanced, we will have to create a bank account. We will sign for a company open. Let's company. Now for that, we require to create a bank payment, State Bank of India, of rupees 15,000 against the purchase order of PO001-2009-10 raised on the stopper. Now I want to create a new stopper ledger at Sun Drive Editor. And then again create purchase account and a purchase account. Purchase account is already created and no need to create that. Now create bank payment voucher and a purchase voucher. So for creating a bank payment voucher, so add on inside person. 001. Now we want the reference number. And yes, I have created a payment voucher. And now I will create a purchase voucher. Against reference. I have created a purchase voucher. Now we will display the outstanding statement for new stocker. For that I will go to the display. Statement of account, outstanding, ledger, new stocker, and here it is. Last payment is done to price, that is 15,000. And the available balance in the bank is 68,000 as I give pardon. Yes. Now on account, raise a sales invoice on new buyer for one number of new stock item at 1,000 rupees. New buyer, I will create a ledger new buyer. And send that address. Create a new stock item with opening balance of 100 numbers and rate rupees 5 stored in Bangalore Goda. For that I will require here Goda. For that I will go to inventory info, inventory feature, managing go down, yes. accepted it. Then the Bangalore go down. And now as a creator, stop new stock item for new buyer. Raise the sales invoice on new buyers of policies 1000. December 8000, the reference number 2, 3rd December that is 14, and on 6th December it's 4000. Now I have to create a 6th voucher. New buyer. Go to control option, F6 for reset. Add a chip to new buyer. And here I will enter 15,000. And in new reference, bill 001. Bank account. Yeah, that's done. Now go to gateway of Tally, display, account book, ledger, new balance. That is one receipt of 15,000 has been created like this. That is 1,000 and 8,000, 14,000 and like in this way. Now payment performance of debtor. To view the payment performance of debtor, gateway of Tally, ratio analysis, and it shows just like this. So that's it in the structure. We'll see you soon in the next time.